A Tennessee Republican leader says Syrian refugees need to be rounded up and removed from the state. House GOP Caucus Chairman Glen Casada says the National Guard needs to stop refugees from entering the state. And House Majority Whip Jeremy Durham says any means necessary should be used to stop them. Several lawmakers say it's time to call a special session to take action.